though, the burglars tried to stay low-key by quietly pulling on door handles to find unlocked cars. In this case, it was unlocked here, but the cars they pulled on in that video, those cars were locked. Now, police, though, they say things got loud when the thieves opened fire on that homeowner who came out to confront them. Take a look at these burglars casing cars in a Cordova neighborhood. They were caught on camera at several houses overnight, including this one on Antler Cove, where you see one of the thieves running from the driveway.
Our alarm went off, notified that somebody was, you know, outside.
The homeowner, who doesn't want to be identified, says he and his son ran out as a red Mazda drove off down the street. They watched as the car came back, but
could get a tag number or see a tag number.
He says he kept his eye on the vehicle as it turned around again, and seconds later,
pop, pop, pop.
He was dodging bullets, falling to the ground as he tried to get away.
It sounded like a war zone out here.
His wife, who already called police, panicked.
You know, I come out hollering, you know, are you okay?
Thankfully, he was, and so was his son, who watched as the burglars sped away.
By that time, everybody in the neighborhood has gotten up.
Quickly realizing that the bullets flew into houses and cars, but didn't hit anyone.
It was definitely God's blessing that we wasn't hit, or anybody else in their house or wasn't hit.
Police posted pictures of two suspects on social media, hoping the images will lead to arrests.
Going through somebody's car is a different story. When you start shooting at people, that puts it in a whole different ballgame. And there's people like that that you really don't want, you know, really walking around.
Because next time he catches a thief on camera, he's staying inside.
So the moral of this story is, if somebody's going through your car, don't approach them in any way, because they may have guns.
If you recognize the suspects in those pictures, please call Crime Stoppers, that number 528-CASH. Live downtown, Andrew Ellison, WREG News, Channel 3.